Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out what happens to the notes page when a course is published. Anybody who works with PowerPoint regularly is familiar with the slide notes, which can be edited down here below the slide. Now let's see how you can show these notes to your learners as part of an e-learning course. First, we'll go here to the Publish window, and make sure the Universal Player is selected. Now you can customize the player to choose the perfect place for your slide notes. Several of these built-in player templates include notes, but we'll just use the full template as a starting point. If you're using a sidebar with a course outline, you can have the notes appear under a separate tab right here. If you'd rather not use a sidebar, there are two other convenient places to put the notes. If you put them on the top bar, they will appear as a pop-up dialog when the user clicks on the button. If you put them on the bottom bar, they will appear over the slide in a translucent box in the style of closed captions. However you prefer to organize your player controls, you can be sure that notes will be readily accessible to your learners. When you're satisfied, click Apply and Close. Thanks for watching! Now you know what happens to the notes page when a course is published. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.